I'm Andrew Garcia from the Hammond area. We have a Doolin Athletic Conference showdown on the volleyball court. Lake Central hosting Chesterton, the Indians start fast. Caroline Kruger tipping one over. Lake Central takes an early 4-0 lead, and the Indians keep their foot on the pedal. Not long after, Elsie looking to add to its advantage. Cotty Nikolic puts some heat on this one. The Indians with a 6-point lead. Chesterton trying to stop the bleeding. Emma Ekblaw finds a spot. However, the Trojans are now in a 9-point hole, and LC looks to make that hole bigger. Alyssa McClellan cranks one through with authority. The home team maintains the 9-point edge. Trojans not backing down, though. Ella Rodriguez rejects one at the net. Trojans chipping away. Lake Central having none of it, though. Nicola continues her strong play here. LC takes the first set 25-15. To the second set, Trojans still trying to get back in it. Emily Wheeler rolls one over. Chesterton thinking comeback, but Lake Central is just too strong. Mila Petkovic serves up the ace with some love from the net. Lake Central wins 3-0.